get up? Did he get up?
I don't think so.
Oh, holy shit. Hey, look at me. Oh my god, dude. I fucked up so bad.
Kyle's got his buck down. It's a little crazy morning already. Holy shit, that's all I can say. He's big. I'm shaking way too much. I'm cold. It's about shot about 6:30. He had a buck come in early. Crash, we had this doe come in. She busted us and he shot her at probably, shot him at like probably, I don't know, 30, 40 yards. Dropped it right on the shot. Alright, after a little craziness, next to the beast. Next to the beast. Oh boy. I'm falling. This is a little wild, crazy morning. Holy man.
That's right, this is what it's all about.
Look at that freaking G2 in that.
Very small amount of skill. All luck, but
cameraman, wait till you see my cameraman that was just shaking, dude. I didn't know what was going on. You hit the stand, I'm sure we'll be able to hear it.
Oh yeah, I mean, I was drawn back for probably, I mean, you will see on the tape, it felt like it was probably 2 or 3 minutes. I'm drawn back and then all of a sudden my arm, it's cold out this morning, my arm gives in and I can't pull back. I try to pull back again, he's still behind the tree, the doe's to the left of me, I'm not really paying attention to her. And I can't pull it back again. So then I'm like, fuck, I'm like, I gotta get this thing back. So I'm like, alright. So I put, you know, I stick my arm up in the air, pull back, and you know, we're so tight, your stand's right on top of mine. I hit your stand. And at that point that's when the doe busted us.
Yep.
So the doe
busted. She started foot stomping and stuff.
And I'm like, oh gosh. So I had a shot at him. I could see him through, you know, he was brought or looking straight at me, had a shot right through the, you know, through a little bit. You know, it looked like I had a clear shot, but it was definitely some twigs and stuff I had to be right on. And I put it on and pulled it. He went down.
Dropped. I didn't know what was going on. I'm sitting there, I'm thinking to myself, that doe starts foot stomping. I put my hand over my mouth the whole time because I'm like, I'm not going to breathe. I'm not going to do anything. I thought I was going to pass out of there. So I'm like, I can't mess up on this buck. So.
And I'm thinking, oh my God, I'm going to miss the biggest buck I've ever seen in the woods.
It was going to be on tape. But you know what? It wasn't even on tape. I was so nervous. I'm like,
that's my fault. I was freaking out. I didn't know what to do. And literally, I'm sitting there drawn back. And I got a new bowl. And it's a little heavier than my old bowl. And I'm concentrating. Keep it back. I'm like, keep, because if, you know, if I'm, it's got a real short valley. If it goes, it just goes. And all of a sudden, I'm holding it back, and all of a sudden my arms just start, it's like, it's halfway cocked, and I can't get it all the way back. I release it in, try to pull back, nothing. And then that's why I accidentally hit your stand, but I just wanted to tap you and say, are you ready to see a monster go down?
Yeah, all right, well.